40% बेनिफिट देता है यूजर्स को। ICO जो 6 जनवरी को शुरू होएगा उसमें कोई मिनिमम नहीं है और वो अब 27% बेनिफिट देता है टोकन होल्डर को। गिनी टोकन होल्डर के लिए खास बात ये होगी कि जो ये माइनिंग इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर और ATM इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर होएगा उसमें एक क्वार्टरली रिवॉर्ड जनरेट होगा, अप टू 58% ऑफ इट वुड बी गिवन टू द टोकन होल्डर्स। The estimated turnover just for this small infrastructure is expected to be 1 billion on a 3-year average. The estimated rewards for the 15 million is expected to be 21 million per year on a 3-year average. The unique thing about ICOs is it's raising funds without money via a smart contract. So, a third party hota hai beech mein, jo ek electronic party hota hai, sabko manage karne ke liye. Ginny token will also be listed and traded on public exchanges to give easy liquidity to token holders. Another important thing is we have a pilot of this mining infrastructure which has been running successfully in Singapore and is profitable. The company being in Singapore allows transparency on fair and clear laws along with lower tax benefits. An audit firm based in Singapore and biased performance report. So two main business models which will be involved here. One is mining, which gives high rewards and low turnover, and ATM, which gives high turnover and low rewards. What we are doing is described easily in this chart. It's a very simple model. There are two models, mining and ATM. Mining mein it's not important ki Bitcoin ka aaj 16,000 se 14,000 ho gaya ya 18,000 ho gaya. What mining cares about is doing the calculations. तो चाहे बिटकॉइन टॉप हो या कोई और टॉप में आ जाए, माइनिंग की फिर भी रिक्वायरमेंट रहती है। सिमिलरली एटीएम की टेक्नोलॉजी, इट डज नॉट मैटर कि प्राइस कितना हो रहा हो, लोगों को फिर भी खरीद और बेच करने का साधन चाहिए जो एटीएम टेक्नोलॉजी के द्वारा अचीव किया जा सकता है। तो ये दोनों इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर रिगार्डलेस ऑफ व्हिच टेक्नोलॉजी इज ऑन टॉप विल बी परफॉर्मिंग फॉर द टोकन होल्डर्स। जो पैसा रेस किया जा रहा है इन दोनों टेक्नोलॉजियों में जा रहा है, ATM जो ट्रेडिंग कर रहा है बाइंग और सेलिंग की और रिवॉर्ड जनरेट करता है, और माइनिंग जो कॉइंस को जनरेट करता है जो हाई प्रॉफिट लो वॉल्यूम है, इन दोनों को कंबाइन करके अबाउट 58% टोकन होल्डर्स को दिया जाता है। एक खास बात हमारी गिनी टोकन की ये है कि जब हमने शुरू किया ये तकरीबन 13 सेंट का था, अब 17 दिसंबर को it became about 31 cents Singapore cents, which was already 133% gains just in the token value itself. At this current rate, if this continues at the same rate with the later stages, it would be 228% gains for the token holders who joined initially. हमने इनिशियली टारगेट किया था 150 मिलियन टोकन्स इशू करने का, ये हमने रिवाइज कर दिया क्योंकि प्राइस बढ़ गए। राइट नाउ ये अबाउट 51 मिलियन पे स्टैंड होता है टोकन्स का। क्रेडिबिलिटी कंपनी की क्या होती है लोग पूछते हैं। सो सिम सिटी स्पेशलिटी ग्रुप व्हिच इज इन सिंगापुर सिंस 1993, इट्स आल्सो वन ऑफ द लार्जेस्ट लैंडलॉर्ड्स इन सिम स्क्वायर व्हिच इज द आईटी हब ऑफ सिंगापुर विद एसेट्स ओवर 70 मिलियन। सम ब्रांड्स व्हिच द ग्रुप हैज कैरीड गोल्ड किंग्स, O2, सोनी एरिक्सन, स्प्लैश, इंटेल एंड लेक्समार्क। We are also having Grab as our client for their tracking technology.
Restricted to any segment, it doesn't require involvement of any cash, and this whole process also do not require any human involvement. So no matter where a person is there, it can take part in it. But of course, we have done some restrictions, like some of the countries which there might be some issues about the money laundering or terrorist activities. Like we have excluded Pakistan, we have excluded Iran, we have excluded North Korea. So even though they wish to involve in it, we don't want to get any involvement of theirs. So we have already restricted them. And the only non-targeted, not the segment which we don't want is which is the flagged segment. That's why we engaged Reuters Thomson. They have database of almost 3 million people and profiles who could be either linked with any of the suspected activity or they might be on the watch list. So as soon as they are screened and flagged, we don't want to do arrest anybody, whether it is a very small person with 100 rupees or whether it is a millionaire, all are welcome for it.
Sir, could you please throw some light on, you know, what is the law says of India, especially in the crypto and the virtual money, you know?
Okay, as far as the law is concerned, there is no document which is saying black and white it is illegal. That is number one. Secondly, there has been some changes being formed. I believe I have heard that there is some parliamentary committee being formed to formulate the laws. It's a new technology which is not a conventional business. So that is why I think government is in the process of it. And if they take it as in a positive manner, that how this blockchain or crypto can be helpful for general public, I believe Modi ji wants digital India. So this could be a big leap and step to the digital India. There are millions of NRIs which are staying abroad. Every month they send money to their families, and most of them are sending very small money. Now, in the normal system, it takes time, and they lose about 5 to 10% of the money which they send back home. By this technology, they can send much faster. They can get more money for that. And all that money which is going in the parallel market because of that can be legalized and increase the country's revenue and foreign exchange reserves. That's how you can put the technology to the right perspective.
Sir, please take it on a very positive note. Though you said the side note is already, the talks is already there in parliament. The people are forming, you know, with the planning to form some law in the case of virtual money. So, you know, when you came on board, when you decided to launch this, have you done your paperwork in terms of when we talk about are we legal, are we illegal, you know?
Okay, that is what we have shared. We are a Singapore company and we are fully legal in that perspective. We have the written legal opinion from the competent lawyers from there. That is number one. Now, what we are going place to place, India is our matrabhumi hai. So we realized that India is lacking in this environment. China has taken a big lead in that. They are controlling almost 60% of the mining of the world. They are controlling almost like 95% of the hardware manufacturing. India has been in IT revolution, but on this front, India has been lacking a lot. So what we thought, probably this could be our contribution, that we can go ahead to create the awareness among the people, among the authorities, and we have already pitched our solution of this foreign remittance to the government of India. Hopefully if we can hear something from that. That is where we believe, that's why we are addressing to the press here, which can be a very fundamental in raising the awareness and removing the confusion from the public. Eventually, whatever the taxes are there, this is supposed to be there. There is no issue with that, because that's how the country runs and that's how the development will help on. And we are there to work together with any authorities for that.
Thank you so much.
One more thing is...
Yeah, please. You can take this mic.
One more thing is, recently there has been tax notices issued on quite a big volume for those trading in cryptocurrencies. So that would be another development which has recently happened, where the income tax in the India side is actually giving out tax notices to the people trading.
Thank you, sir.
Any more questions?
Thank you. I would like to add one more thing here. With God bless, we have one celebrity here, Dr. Shri Sairam Iyerji, and we would like to invite him. He has seen us for a long time, and I would like if he can bless Mr. Vikas for this.
Hi friends, I mean, first of all, Gupta ji and the junior Gupta ji, both of them, I mean, my heartiest congratulations and best wishes to them, because one thing I can tell you friends, I don't understand business as much because I'm an artist. मैं एक आर्टिस्ट हूँ तो मैं बिजनेस नहीं समझता इस बात में मैं बिल्कुल निरक्षर हूँ मगर स्पिरिचुअल बात अगर आप करते हैं एनीथिंग टू डू विद आध्यात्म या बिकॉज म्यूजिक इटसेल्फ इज समथिंग टू डू विद सोल एंड दैट्स हाउ आई मेट गुप्ता जी एंड आई कांट फॉरगेट दैट इवनिंग वॉक ऑफ माइन वेयर आई वॉज इन सिंगापुर फॉर अ कंसर्ट एंड आई वॉज जस्ट कैजुअली वॉकिंग इन द मूनलाइट एंड सडनली आई फाउंड वन जेंटलमैन वॉकिंग बिसाइड मी एंड One thing led to another when we started off a discussion, and that led to so many varied topics, but the common factor was spirituality. He didn't know I'm a singer, and I didn't know he owned the resort. And his simplicity, his sincerity is what struck me most. And I believe the same thing struck him also about me, because he didn't expect comparatively a youngster to be able to talk things that I was discussing, because I've always been into it. So this is how it's been. ऐसा लगता है कि अरसों से पिछड़े हुए कोई रिश्तेदार जो हैं उनसे जब मुलाकात होती है तो कैसे होता है वैसे I feel whenever I meet them. So मैं इसके बारे में इतना सचमुच समझता नहीं हूँ, मगर अगर इन्होंने कहा है तो मैं मानने को तैयार हूँ. This is something more about soul. So let me not talk technology and technique. But I'm so happy to meet you, sir. And here is wishing all the best. I pray for my country as much. I know he cares for the country and its upliftment. इससे पहले भी उन्होंने कई कोशिशें की हैं. He is a very, I don't know whether it's the right platform for me to suggest this, but then he is probably one of the topmost vastu specialists of the world. And so I am blessed to be in his aura in a way, and I'm happy I could make it today. And here is wishing all of you watching this and the ones who are present here all the very best. Let's all progress and flourish together. Let's hope. सुजलाम सुफलाम जो कहते हैं वो होने दीजिए. हम अभी तक तो हमने सिर्फ ये नेशनल एंथम में सुना है, मगर होते काम देखा है. तो उम्मीद करते हैं कि ये हमारा देश जो है सचमुच दूध हो न हो फूत हो फलो ये हो और हम सभी उसमें शामिल हों. थैंक यू.
और आचार्य जी के लिए तो बस ये है कि मुझे इसके बारे में तो ज़्यादा नॉलेज नहीं, बट जो खुद एक आचार्य जी की जो शख्सियत है वो इतनी अच्छी है, क्योंकि मेरे घर आए थे कुछ दिन पहले और मैंने जो उसके बाद पॉजिटिविटी और कुछ चीज़ों में प्रोग्रेस देखी है वो आप लोगों के सामने बहुत जल्द दिखाई दी, इसलिए मैं उसको बोलूँगा नहीं, बट आप टाइम का वेट कर रहा हूँ सर. एंड थैंक यू फॉर कमिंग टू माई होम, और आपके ब्लेसिंग की वजह से मैं कहीं तो पहुँच गया हूँ. थैंक यू.
एक और गिनी के बारे में, बट मैं इनके बारे में जरूर कुछ कहना चाहूंगी. मैं कभी मिली नहीं हूँ, बट मैंने जितना भी सुना वो मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा. एंड आई विश कि मैं आपसे आगे भी फ्यूचर में मिल पाऊँ. एंड थैंक यू सो मच, आप सच में बहुत प्यार करते हैं. एंड फॉर यू ऑल्सो, जितना भी सुना मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा. एंड आप बहुत अच्छा करते हैं, बहुत अच्छा. थैंक यू सो मच.